Okay, hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we are back on Hitman 2. We'll be doing the third mission, which is Three-Headed Serpent, which is in Santa Fortuna, which is in Colombia. So if you did enjoy this, leave a like, subscribe for more. There'll also be a playlist down below for any of the other episodes of Hitman 2 and any other games that you want to watch. Will be down below. So let's get started.
Good morning, 47. Our Providence contact has shared the identity of the Shadow Client. A former mercenary and bodyguard by the name of Lucas Gray. His past is a black void, but our analysts are digging deep. Meanwhile, we've had a breakthrough of our own. Comparing the malicious attack patterns with global shipping and transportation routes, we've figured out how Mr. Gray and his paramilitaries move around the world undetected. They're using the distribution network of the Delgado Cartel, Colombia's biggest drug manufacturer. Clearly, Gray must have struck a deal with the Delgados. Consequently, if we can cripple the cartel, we can severely limit the militia strike range. But to do so, we need to slay a three-headed serpent. Sociopathic cartel head Rico Delgado and his two closest lieutenants, PR guru Andrea Martinez and savant chemist Jorge Franco. With equal parts guts and guile, Rico Delgado runs a thriving billion-dollar criminal empire. The word is, the brutal and volatile cartel head is hell-bent on becoming the number one drug lord in the world. To achieve this, Martinez, a childhood friend of Delgado's, has been buttering up state leaders and decision-makers, paving the way for an expansion of the Delgado logistics network, while the brilliant but aloof and antisocial Franco has been hard at work developing a new type of super cocaine. So, three of Colombia's most infamous crime lords inhabiting a decidedly hostile environment. I will leave you to prepare.
So we have three targets on this one. We had one in the first, two in the second, and obviously three in the third. We got Rico Delgado, Jorge Franco, and Andrea Martinez. Planning wise, concealed item. I say 19 as always. I'll take some coins. Could take a fish or a briefcase. Let's take a travel briefcase. Smuggled item. Have you got anything? Yep. Could take out house a sniper. What should we take? Let's take us off a sniper, I think. I don't know what the map's like, might not use it. Starting location, village bus stop. There's quite a few we could use when we use challenges. We're going to use hate coins as well. Smuggled item, can't take anything at the moment. And casual tourist as the suit. As always, praying on professional. I'm not that good just yet.
Welcome to Colombia, 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers, armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office, or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
Alright then, let's see what we got on. Nice exit point. I'm presuming this might be a smuggler spot.
How may I help you today, senor?
get that coin. Oh, that's some poison that might come in handy. Just one can.
Por favor, don't choose the back door, sir. It's for employees only.
Where should we begin then? So, start over here and work our way forward. Nothing in there.
The lock doors don't work, but I am in here.
Pick up a wrench.
Hey, find another spot, Chico. This is taken, okay?
Oh, so that's a lead pipe. Might need that. Who knows? Lots to work on.
Hey, yo! You gonna go right in here! I'm not gonna let this ride.
Nothing ever happened. climb through here, see what's in there. Okay, right then. Apricot, just in case I'm gonna knock someone out with an apricot.
That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado cartel PR officer and public face.
Thank you for taking the time to see me. I understand you are very busy.
No, I always have time for you, Mr. Rodriguez.
This area has restricted
access.
What
can I do for you?
Lo siento, señor.
Oh, didn't mean to do that. Surprised got to jump over that. Stand up, yes.
Maybe he's here to see that Delgado guy we've been hearing about. Sounds like he's got money to spare.
So, P Power, celebrity tattooist of tattoo torment fame, has come to Santa Fortuna, presumably to work his magic on Rico Delgado, a known ink enthusiast. Sounds like an invitation to the mansion, 47. Are you feeling expressive?
Let's follow that then. Could go to the bar, pick up our suitcase. Let's locate the bar then.
Is P Power, real name Paul Powers, celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
In the middle of nowhere, I can't get out. Dexy, send help.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Just browsing.
He's got a guy. Back here.
You okay?
Is he distracted?
Do me a solid. Check that out, will
you? Oh, yeah.
I'm awesome.
Hit with a briefcase. Lovely. Stick with the dumpster. Right, let's pick up our briefcase. And let's go. Back at the hill. Anything I could pick up over here? Poison it, but probably poison some random person. I think it's the right way to go. Probably cut through actually. Imagine we'll start trespassing in a minute. Yep, coin. Just the one. Very nice landscape, very nice maps. Right then. Oh, there you go. Take two cameras out. What we'll do is we're going to drop it over a shovel. We can pick that up. So we have to drop lead pipe. Whilst we drop in, where's the gun? There it is. It's not the door.
You're entering the lion's den, 47. Tread carefully. Practically everyone here is dangerous, not least Rico Delgado himself.
I mean, there's nothing in there, so I don't know what he's looking at. And my shovel. Catch.
So famous at Duarte's. Some ink on skin as well in my time. Of course, most of that was in prison, and not always on people who appreciated the work. You know how hard it is to tattoo traitor on a guy's forehead while he's squirming around on the ground like a worm? Not easy, let me tell you.
That's quite a story.
You bet.
Seems very interested, doesn't he? Oh, I've been recorded by camera.
Delgado, wife to Rico Delgado for the past 11 years.
A lot of following then. A lot of guards. Might be an issue. Looks like a pickup.
A great moment. Report anything. I cherish the memory to this day.
So, Rico has this tattoo on his neck, and he insists it's supposed to be based on the photo of him. I'm not a fool, Mr. Powers. My nose never looked like that, not even before the operation. And sure, I've had a few ticks done here and there, but nothing as drastic as that. I want you to make it look like me, not some young skank.
I'll do my very best, Mrs. Delgado.
Ah, Chico, let me just grab a quick selfie with you, all right?
Let's start taking photos now.
Why not?
It's great. Should we move on?
So far, so good, 47. Now to leave your mark on Mr. Delgado.
So, this is the famous Pete Bauer, tattoo artist to the stars.
I'm gonna pick that up, but I can't at the moment.
You don't exactly look like you do on TV, do you?
So, yeah.
Carino, don't insult our guest. He's obviously not been sitting in a stylist chair, but...
Hey, what are you doing?
Carino, don't insult our guest. He's obviously not been sitting in a stylist chair today, but...
Hey, what are you doing?
Carino, don't insult our guest.
We start again?
He's obviously not been sitting in a stylist chair for days, but this is P Power. Who else would it be?
Well, what about those cheekbones? The guy on TV didn't have cheekbones like that.
Hey, Rico, enough. You know they fix all that in post-production. Just let the man work.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, come on, man.
Whatever you say. Okay, I'm ready. Let's get this thing fixed. Getting on my nerves now.
It's not every day we have celebrities visiting.
Let's see the other side.
Please
stop now.
What's the problem?
Whoa, hey, Rico, don't worry. I've got this under control. Hey, the new guy. I'm watching. One wrong move, you know, I start being.
You need to keep still, Mr. Delgado. I wouldn't want to stab you by accident.
You heard the man, Catalina. Leave us now.
Fine. Have it your way. But that tattoo better look exactly like me when you're done with your new BFF, Rico.
Hey, listen, you're taking this new bodyguard job a little too seriously, Jose.
Better safe than sorry, boss.
Stand down. Stop waving that thing around.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
I'm just doing my job, Throne.
So what are we waiting for, huh? I'm here, I'm ready. Get on with it. Hey, Jose, I need you to leave us alone now. You're too wound up right now. You understand?
All right, boss, all right. But I'll be back in a little while if I don't hear from you. Wait, wait.
Oh, finally, some peace and quiet.
Can I finish my work now?
Do what you do best, man.
You got it.
Lovely. And go. To the ear. Lovely.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Let's drag him. Where's the best place? I'm assuming there's somewhere in here. Okay, maybe not. I'm going to drop him just... So then, we'll leave him in here. Should be fine. Now we've got to try and get out. Pick up the blueprints there, for nearly forgot about that. They all stood there. They're going to get suspicious if I walk past them. Oops, nearly got caught then. Slowly run past this guy. Report a bit more intel. Need to get these ones over there that are stretching that guard.
No, no, not Rico. Hector. The other Put it Rico
there.
Andrea,
no. Hopefully they don't notice me.
See what the hell that was.
Sure, I understand.
Right, let's see if he... Okay, I need to do that one more time. So hopefully he goes to check it. She gets back to work. One guy's gonna be there. Okay, there's one person on there that's gonna. Number one issue at the moment is getting out. Okay, I don't know how they didn't see me then. Need to get someone. The best way to go about this. Interesting. So I'm trying to think. If we get this guy to come over here. Gonna have to throw this on him. Anyone around? That guy's suspicious of something. Kill that one, and then we have to run and get this one as well. Got some witnesses. Apricot, oh, combat. If no one else comes running. Right then. I think that should be it. How much room you got? So we got one over here. Dump that guy. Anyone around? That one can't see us, luckily. Be nice and fast. Dump that one. Where are the other ones? There they are. Drag this one into this one and put the other guy in here as well. Then we should be clear. There we go. We got there in the end. If you want to be a guard, change to their suit. You should be able to just walk out of here. So we're not trespassing anymore. Take a gun if you want. Just want to know who. Just want to know who knows who we are. There's a camera there, so we try and go on the inside. They know where we are. The ones at the front don't, so we should be able to just leave. Hoping so, at least. Wonder if it'll let me. Yep. I'm right of here. Let's go pick up my gun. We'll leave the lead pipe there, I don't need that. Did leave my briefcase somewhere. It's alright though. So, where are the other two? There's one over there. Go to this one over here. Go to Andrea. And see what's up with her. That guy's knew who I am, so I have to run away from him. And they found the body. Not the greatest thing to happen. So, eh? Okay. Oops. Pick ourselves up a frying pan. There you go, crocodile. Wish that one was when I was younger. Throw a frying pan there and run. Try to be stealthy, but same tired order, it's gone for hours. I wonder if how I'm gonna go about this. Mission story, we'll see what this is about. Nope, not trespassing anymore. We've got to wait around here, though.
Sir, you are scaring people. Please stop.
Hey, I need some help here.
Compromise, just have to run away for a little bit. Oh, great. I'm going to hide here, see if they spot us. Hopefully don't.
What's going on over there? You hearing me? Dios, when will it ever end?
So I've messed this disguise up.
Not again. Okay, show yourself.
That was easy. Dump me, I'll take a soup. Searching, but are they searching for me is the question. Ah, so she walks under. Oh, invisible wall there, I can't actually run through it. That's just an invisible person. So if they. Listen to the story.
Franco, man, it broke. It's supposed to be in one piece when I delivered over by some cave entrance by a pharmacy. But it broke. Bummer, man.
What's this story then?
A drug dealer from Sapienza has been testing a new method for smuggling Delgado brand cocaine into Europe. Baking the substance into souvenirs, coated in a special anti-drug detection paint solution, the dealer has been traveling the globe, testing the method. However, he accidentally broke the souvenir on arrival and needs to mend it before going to see Franco.
Cool, so we need to find the broken souvenir that we just found.
I think it's gonna ruin the taste test.
We are trespassing, unfortunately. Time for it. So we need to find some glue. We also need poison, I think. Memo. Just gonna put some poison in there. Now we need to find some glue. Luckily I'll get shown where it is. Steps down here. Makes it a little bit easier with the guide. Another lead pipe. Just run over and get some glue. I mean, if you can speak. Aha.
How may I help you today, senor?
Talk to him.
I'd like to buy some glue, please.
No, I'm afraid we just ran out of that item, senor. I sold the last bottle to the mechanic next door.
Let's start with taking out the mechanic.
Do I know him?
Do you sell glue? Puta.
Yes, nope, right. Should try and talk to you again?
Okay.
Just go ignore me. Yes, fam. Okay, I wonder if her glue is lying about. We run away and run back. Where's the woman gone? She's there. Let's take him out. He's got some glue. We'll hide this guy. Okay. Hoping no one saw me do that. And then go back here. Pick us some. Not if we mend it, be able to poison him. I don't know why it's open now for me. Who knows? Fix that. So I'll pick it up. Disguised as a hippie. Nice. I mean, if he... Yeah, he's going to come back up. Yeah, someone's hiding him in as well. So if we... Got a few coins. Open that door. Get him to come in. Have to wait this side. It's the wrong guy who want to come in, to be fair. Might have to knock this guy as well. Really? That crime was noticed? You mad? Are you actually mad? We're hiding here. I don't think we need this disguise anyway, hopefully. Is the hippie coming back up yet? So we're heading. Oh, there he is. Yeah, I'm not in here. Let's make that clear. They're all looking for me. That guy doesn't have a clue. Hopefully, we can leave in a minute, get this guy. Right, so wait for this guy to walk upstairs. Okay, he's coming upstairs finally. After a bit of waiting. So I'm assuming, I don't know how he hasn't noticed his friend's just disappeared. If we turn the clock on, yeah, it's going to find out what distraction is. Can't go that way either. We have to run ourselves around. Take him out with our lovely frying pan. We'll hide this body as well. And we'll disguise him. Is that a way? The other guy couldn't be disguised as him, but. We've also got the master key. We are going to go and find Smuggling Cave. Just round the corner here. Handy. Okay.
Bring it home, Daddy-o.
Okay, I've got a legal item, so I have to get rid of that. It's just that one, I believe. I've got a cord, unfortunately.
I just need to check your pockets if you want to pass. It'll just take a second, man.
It would be very easy to complete this if we just shoot everyone. Down we go. We have to follow. Follow the guard that was literally at the top. So I'm assuming. Yes.
Hello?
I'm following you. Oh, I'll get frisked again.
It's just as awkward for me as it is for you. Okay, let's go, man. Thank you. Isn't this kind of work sort of breaking the hippie code?
I live by my own rules.
All right, come with me. Try not to get lost, okay? Place is kind of dangerous.
Hope I don't get lost.
I thought your hippie types were only to the soft drugs. I'm surprised
to get what I need.
Well, that's easy, get in.
So I guess all that make love not worth thing has sort of lost its luster, huh?
Peace of love isn't really my thing.
This new area. Talk to Franco. Anything to pick up? What's that? Pick up a recipe.
He got through customs without a problem, we hope.
I had no issues.
Excellent.
Let's put the souvenir down.
You're not sure whether this will pass the taste test.
That's complete.
Remains to be seen. Follow us, please.
Nice one, 47. And now for Franco to sample his handiwork.
It's a bit of an interesting walk. Obviously he OD'd and I don't have any part in it. Wait. Oh, there's more glue here. He's enjoying it.
Oh, not feeling right. Bathroom, bathroom now.
Interessante.
Yep, not going to run, is he? Can I have that brick? Push him.
Franco confirmed.
Lovely, no one saw that.
Nice work, 47.
No one had a clue. Alright, one more to go. We'll run back out. need to see what's up. Just how it goes, though, I guess. That's the security tape, so if we can destroy that, that'd be good. We can hide him over there. Take him out. They're busy. Just drag this guy. Hope he's not gonna wake up. Lovely. And yep. Just stood there. Destroy the evidence as well. So what have we got on the floor? Soda gun, flash grenade. One of their guns, anything over here? Oops, kitchen knife. Nothing of importance, I don't think. What was that? Just another soda can, right? Can we disguise as this guy? So you got elite guard. Have you already been one of those? No, we have fresh disguise.
An underground cave system with a submarine. This must be what ties the militia and the cartel together, 47.
Guess just learn about this then. Interesting. That car wants to come down here. But we want to go over there. There you go, no one should have spotted us then. Probably gone the wrong way around, could just been the other guy. Alright, if that guy's going to turn around. I want to see it. No, that guy went for it. How could we get a coin around that they won't spot? I need this guy to move. Let's see if he'll see me if I go over this way. Okay, somehow he didn't see me. I'll take it though. I mean, I'm kind of lost actually where I'm going. Not gonna lie. Up here. Yeah. I think we came this way, did we? We're actually like nowhere near we just came out of. We gotta go all the way over there. We have found Andrea. She's walking on her way now, I believe. That person there knows who I am. So we can't get through that way. Does it look suspicious if we climb over the fence? Possibly. I'm not trespassing though. I wonder if there's anyone there.
I'm so happy you could find a time to talk to me.
Haven't got a gun, unfortunately. Wonder if.
My employer has agreed to donate the sum of $5.
Wonder if this flashbang will do. Might open the door though. What else have we got? Have a coin. I'm gonna throw it over there. She's gonna wander over.
Check that out. Sissy.
Yes.
She knows what's occurring. She knows what's happening. Knock her out. Snap her neck.
All targets neutralized.
Right then.
Paralyze the cartel. Excellent work.
Let's hide them now.
Now head for an exit.
Dump it over there, put it in the box just outside. Could use flashbang, but I think it would open the door. Could have exposed the wire, actually. That would have worked as well. Try and find an exit this time. The previous part of this. Hoping that person doesn't see me. Okay, dump that. Really hoping this guy doesn't turn around, though. Don't think he will. What exits have we got then? Okay, so no roof exit. Move that way. Okay, let's go to the one over here. Check to see if that's okay. There you go, from a spot to actually vault over it. Looks like the most accessible as well, especially in this outfit. The others are locked. Due to reasons I'm nearly getting spotted then. Don't think anyone over here knows who I am. Although we might have to find a key for the boat. If it is a boat, I'm assuming, yeah. Unless it's a paddle boat, then we should be okay. There's a crowbar. Anyone watching? I guess we have to crowbar the door open. Didn't check if there was actually anyone inside. That guy doesn't have a clue. And we exit the mission. So, mission story complete with deadly art, and there was one more we completed. Fair few challenges, I think, actually, we did. Four in that row. Yeah, did 8, which is very good. 23,000 XP for that one. I'll take that. I didn't look at them before, though. Only a 3-star mission rating? I don't know. Another 41 minutes again. Pretty sure that's the exact same as the last one. Well, I'll cut that down, obviously, because I'm running halfway across the map. A lot of XP. We'll skip on that. And, obviously, new starting locations, mastery. Unlock, hidden stash, some pills, and village hostel. So we did deadly art, and recommended wise, didn't do heart of stone, we didn't do hallowed ground. But we'll skip that, and obviously there'll be the cartoon type cutscene.
Source checks out. We can prove the board knew about the chemical leaks. We'll have grounds for a retrial.
It won't make a difference. They're too powerful.
They're not the devil, Nancy. Just the company. They're not above the law, don't you see? This is bigger than James. Those bastards killed 80 people.
And they got away with it. Think about what that.
No one's untouchable.
No one's untouchable.
Diana!
Coming!
Thank you.
what we came for. Move out.
So yeah, we're going to Mumbai in India for our next mission. We should be chasing a ghost during the next episode, which might come out in a day or two. So thanks for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a like on the video if you enjoyed. I mean, if you're watching this far, then I hope you did enjoy. Otherwise, it'd be a waste of time. Play this down below for any other Hitman episodes you may have missed. Cool. And see ya.